For more videos, please subscribe.
Essay on my hobby. Hobbies play a very important role in our lives. Every person loves to do something to pass time with work enjoyment. Hobbies makes us relax and gives us immense joy and satisfaction. We all have some hobbies like singing, dancing, reading, painting, etc. My hobby is reading books. Reading a book is my favorite pastime. I feel happy while reading books. I think reading books is the best knowledge gaining hobby. It helps me to improve my language also. I like to read newspaper, novels, magazines, story books, etc. When I start reading, I go to my imaginary and creative world with the story. I also made one small library in my home. My father always gifted me a variety of books on my birthday. There are lots of books like inspirational books, autobiography, novels, etc. My father also loves to read books. He used to read story books at my childhood. Because of him, reading became my hobby. My favorite books are Mahabharat, Wings of Fire, etc. This type of books reading helps me to build my confidence. Inspirational and instructive books have always inspired my growing mind. Books always update us with new technology. We got an information from a corner of world by staying at home and reading books. Books convey positive thoughts to our life and make us a better human being. Books have made me informative and advanced in the knowledge. I improve my concentration by reading books. This concentration has helped me in studies and other works. Reading books is a hobby which gives information, positive thoughts, inner peace and joy. It also freshens my mind and brain. I feel happy and relaxed. It is really a good hobby which keeps me healthy.